this grateful hearts, Jesus. All my words fall short. I've got nothing new. How could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do. Every song must end, and you never knew.
Let's worship.
So I throw up my hands and praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is your hallelujah, hallelujah. And I know it's not much, but I'm nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing I will worship you. Oh, so I throw up my hands and praise you again and again. 'Cause all that I have is a hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, I know it's not much, but I'm nothing else fit for a king, except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah.
Oh, come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song, 'cause you got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up and the Lord. Come on.
Oh, come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your song. 'Cause you've got a lion inside of those lungs. Get up.
About a scientific study that suggests that the part of your brain that processes anxiety and the part of your brain that processes thanksgiving can't happen at the same time. Which I'm not much of a scientist, but in Philippians it says, be anxious for nothing, right? But in everything, with prayer and asking for help, with thanksgiving, bring your request to God, and the peace of God will guard your hearts and minds. Doesn't that sound good tonight? Hallelujah. That place of thanksgiving tonight, we just sing that chorus one more time.
For a